Well, since we accidentally exited the building, I just decided to end the last episode there, as you probably figured out if you watched the whole thing. So, we are in the police station garage. Kind of a small garage for a police station. But, you know, what can you do? And I think that is actually everything in here. Where even... Oh. Let's go back in the front door. Finish talking to everybody. Okay, I don't think we fully looted this place either. I was in process, and then, you know, stuff happened. Duct tape. God, there's a lot of good stuff in here. A lot of stuff I need, at least. Another half of what I can only assume is an interrogation room. That went down to the motor pool, which we don't want to do, and...
Sorry about the other guys.
Nah, they're fine. Whatever.
Field Scribe Halen, personal log entry, 324A. I'm starting to wonder if joining the Brotherhood of Steel was a good choice. I originally signed up seeking protection and comradeship, but... I'm worried that I've traded away a bit of my humanity in the process. The Brotherhood's message of hope for the future is idealistic and noble, but their methods leave a lot to be desired. The leadership seems especially misguided. Instead of diplomacy, they wield violent confrontation to exert control. Despite all that, I've been successfully avoiding the fighting by following the career path of a field scribe. I suppose only time will tell how long I can stand the sight of spilled blood.
Hey, if that happens, we won't last long enough to worry
about
it.
Okay, Danz, I'm ready.
Paladin Danz.
You ready to move out?
Why establish an outpost at the police station?
Given the nature of the facility, we felt it would be tactically advantageous to search it for weapons and ammunition. The radio tower on the roof was an unexpected boon, but it obviously has its shortcomings that need to be rectified. It might not be as imposing as the Citadel back in the capital Wasteland, but it suits our purposes. That's all I'm willing to divulge at this point. Are you ready to proceed with the mission?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
What the fuck do you think I am? Some fucking Nancy Pants fucking Wastelander? I'm a badass. You see me? Do you see this hat and goggles? This is the face of a killer. I cannot zoom in while swinging around, which really bothers me. No. I hate this. If anybody uses a door before you, you, like, can't use it. See how it's kind of grayed out? You gotta wait and, like, there we go.
We'll take this alley. Follow me.
Yeah, yeah, you giant motherfucker. Keep moving.
Arc jet is a short hike to the west.
Uh-huh.
Transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority.
What the fuck happened here?
If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
Whatever you say. Okay, cool. I'm ready. Let's go. I looted all those corpses. How far is this? Arc jet, he said? Oh, right there. Arc jet. Wow, that is kind of far. The hell? I can't zoom in that far. Those look like raiders. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take cover by this box of stuff that we're gonna loot first. And then... Pow! Surprise, motherfucker! God, turns him into paste. Yeah, there's one more. Where are you at? I think he got away. Alright, I was gonna check that spot too, but whatever. What happened to your head? Huh? Oh, there it is. Oop, I don't want your fucking gun. Get this shit out of here. Pipe is still fucking garbage. Aw. Looks like they hit a traitor. Yep. Hope you were already dead and I didn't cause them to shoot you when I sniped your... Sniped that guy. Oh, you're pretty cool. Where did... Okay, let's go, Dans. Oi. Oi. Come on.
It might surprise you to learn that my recon team isn't the first to visit the Commonwealth. Over the last 7 years, two other teams were sent here by the Brotherhood to gather technology. The first team's mission was a huge success. They came back with crates full of pre-war artifacts and historical documents. The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them, and they haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost four good men to this godforsaken wasteland. We've been a target from the moment we arrived. And despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home, or end up missing.
Just say that.
Not getting past me.
Well, I got one of them, whatever. Let's go, Dan's. Thought I saw something. Is that all you gotta say? Yeah, I cannot do third person. It's fun to do while walking. But I might have too much mongrel dog meat. You know? Kinda overloading, maybe. Come on, let's go. This must be the building. Yep, looks like it. Arc jet.
There it is. Arc jet systems.
Yep.
There shouldn't be any exterior security. So we'll head in through the front.
Cool. Let me just check this place out first. Yes, please. Thank you for the free stuff. And what's in this little shed shack? Anything? Some Nuka-Cola? I don't care. Oh, wait. Hello. A gourd. Great. Are we heading in?
Paladin Dance.
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
This isn't my first rodeo.
I understand that. I'm simply offering valuable tactical advice. You'd do well to listen. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets.
Yeah, let's go. How close are we to another level up? About halfway.
It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they've done.
Well, that is terrible, and I kind of agree with you, but... I mean, technology is to be used. Fuck.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Okay. Arknet mail, security concerns. From Thomas Reinhardt, CEO, to all security personnel. I'd like to have your team to get together and implement a new security strategy for the ArcJet complex. This is our first contract for the USSA. And I don't intend to have any security slip-ups while we're working on the XMB booster engine. I want you to double the coverage 24 hours a day and install automated countermeasures inside the facility. I'd also like you to hire a consultant to figure out a better security password system for our terminals. The automated reset timer mailing out passwords is ridiculous. Starting tomorrow, we'll begin distribution identification badges to all employees. These badges must be worn at all times. They are infused with a low-yield radioactive isotope that will prevent our internal security turrets from accidentally shooting any of our own employees. If anyone is caught near the entrance to the engine core without a badge, we are not liable for the injuries you may sustain. The turrets will go online in 1 week, so I suggest you sign up for your badge as soon as possible. Seems a bit excessive. Sam, what the hell is going on down there? How did a member of the press get all the way past security, through the entire research facility, and into the engine core without tripping our alarms or turrets? We have a real mess on our hands, and it's going to be your job to clean it up. I don't care how you do it, just make it all go away. This comes back to bite us, I swear, you're going to be the one that takes the fall. And I'm going to assume the Protectatron control doesn't work. Are we supposed to talk to Danz, or?
Excuse me, Paladin Danz?
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Is this the Brotherhood of Steel's handiwork?
Unfortunately, no. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Synth? Isn't that the same as robot?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist.
What's the Institute?
They're a group of scientists who went underground when the Great War started. Spent the last few decades littering the Commonwealth with their technological nightmares.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
Okay. What?
This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve.
Yeah, about that.
Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Advanced, I can do that. What are you doing? Reconnoid? I don't even know if the, oh, hello.
Why the heck are they making us record this? Oh crap, it's on, isn't it? this is Technician Rand, Arc Jet Propulsion Division. I'm here with Technician Janowski, Work Log A1190.
Let this play.
Man, I wish I was headed up there with those guys. It'd be nice to get the hell away from our lousy planet.
Supervisor is already itching to get rid of us, especially since it's taking us longer than we promised.
So what? We've been drafted anyway. We're shipping out in a few weeks, remember? Soon we'll be doing push-ups, eating freeze-dried rations, and just wishing we were spending our day inside a cushy private laboratory.
Of course I remember. But I'm trying not to imagine getting my head blown off when I'm on the front line, and keeping my mind on work is helping me deal with the problem. Maybe that doesn't make sense to you, but it's important to me, okay?
All right. I'm sorry. Look, why don't you toss this tape, and we'll start a new one.
Huh. I just noticed our radiation's a little high, so... All right, So let's see, lab controls. Unable to establish a connection to prototype, please contact technician. Security door open. What the fuck? Oh shit! Oh my god, they take like no damage. Whoa. His laser gun like shredded them. Are they weak to laser? Oh, whoa! Holy shit, Danz, back the fuck up! Slow your roll, dude! Yeah, that's... Oh, boy. Okay, yeah, I get it. I'm injured. Reloading! Okay, I'm trying a laser. This gun is not doing anything. Oh, yeah, that is so much more. Is that all of them? Holy shit. Okay, let's eat something. Well, if you'll give me a moment, Danz, I would like to go back and search this room. Alright, nothing. Wait. Fusion cells. Cool, we only have 100 fusion cells. Okay. God damn it. We're gonna make this a long episode. I wanna clear this place in one video. So, God, come on!
Nice.
Ugh, handcuffs, whatever. What the hell? Nothing, nothing toy. Flask, light bulb, stealth boy. Yeah, you say that. Pick a duct tape. Okay, there was you. Hey, a weapon bench. And an armor bench. Shoot, maybe we should... Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna disarm. Why is it red? There's no way that's not okay for me to disable. Another safe.
Got it.
Weapons. Weapons. We're gonna take everything. Yeah. Take your... Oh, now I'm over-encumbered, but that's to be expected. Since there's a bench right here, we might as well scrap everything. I do need the pieces, I just don't want to lug them all the way, you know, back to home base, so... Might be a bit slow, but that's okay. This will be a super long video, so we can clear everything. I'm okay with that. Engaging. The eye is the only thing. It's the same. It's not the eye. Okay. The A is the same.
There we go.
Alright. Oh, jeez. I'm still trying to convince Dr. McClellan that switching from uranium to deuterium will yield a much higher burn-to-thrust ratio. He's concerned that the deuterium refinement will add a few months to the XMB booster schedule, but my gut says it's worth the risk. I know that Reinhardt has us all working 7 days a week on the project as it is, but I don't mind putting in the extra time if it means the booster's efficiency is improved. God, should I read all these? It's just about their thing. I don't know. I also relock this so I can get more experience because it's cheating. And I feel like I need the experience because I want another level.
Yes.
19 experience. It did not get me really anything. Ugh, so slow. But that's okay. We'll drop down, loot these synths of their guns, tear their guns apart, and anything else they might have. Shock baton, that can be torn apart. Oh man, there are synths way out here too, huh? I should loot. I think I have a food. Do I have the... Which one is it? One of them increases your carry weight. I don't think it's going to be enough though if I used it. It's cool, Danz. Take your time. We'll catch up eventually. I think that's all of them, though, so... Just one right there and one over there. Yep. Maybe we can increase his laser rifle, too. Make it automatic. So it gets a damage bonus. We should probably have the parts, I would think, for fucking destroying this many weapons. Okay, almost. Nothing inside. Alright, let's see. Lightweight painted. Wow, look at all that. We have a scrapper, right? Or whatever it's... Yeah, scrapper. I'm pretty sure we took that. Yes, we did. Okay. At least the first one. I think the second one you gotta pick level 30. Some ridiculous. Give me your stuff. Okay. Here we go. That's not our automatic pistol, right? No, we're keeping Big Jim. Destroy. Compensate hearted auto pistol. Is that one ours? Heavy pipe revolver, sniper rifle. Okay, I want to keep that for now. We're keeping our walking cane because I think it's funny. I think that's all of them. Okay, you. Ooh, Harden is way down there. Okay, so we're going to put a standard on it. Long light ported. Put a short on it. I have my reasons. I think I already have comfort grip, right? Where's our pistol? Okay. Hardened automatic. 22 damage. I have one, so I can equip it. Long light ported. Yeah, we already have a comfort grip. Okay, where's that other one? Quick eject mag. Put the standard mag on. We already have one of those, so it can get scrapped. And no muzzle. Okay. So I think this can be scrapped now. And can make ours that much better. What the hell? Is that the best? Powerful. No, there's one more. Long light, comfort grip, quick eject. And the compensator. Cool. Now that is fucking hugely badass. You. I don't have... I need nuclear material. Where was... I thought there was an automatic... Maybe it's not in there. Ah! Fiber optics. And silver. Shit. Okay. Screw that, I guess. And we're underweight. Okay. How much are we underweight by? Whew, 7 pounds. Okay, Dan's, where'd you go?
Remain vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.
Excellent.
Energy weapons do 5 extra damage.
This is the part of the job that I love. I don't think we've got company.
We're there. Don't. Any more? Yes! Cool. I saw a terminal over here. I wanna. Okay.
That's it.
I'm not reading all that. And all the turrets are destroyed, so. No real need to read it either. Wait, does it have nuclear material? Oh, it does! And we need silver? Shit. Where the hell am I gonna get silver? There was a locket somewhere, wasn't there? Oh, hello. Oh, come on.
Sweet.
Yes. Gold. Not quite what I'm looking for. There was a locket somewhere, I thought. We're gonna go back and check everything again. So I would like to make this automatic, even though we're going to chew through ammo that much faster. Handcuffs. There wouldn't be silver in handcuffs. Maybe it was back here. Tall flask. Light bulbs. Wait. I missed ammo, right, too. So. Maybe... Oh, we didn't go in here. Maybe there'll be silver in here. Or there'll be nothing. Wait, what's that say? Sergeant's scalpel. Beer bottle. There's gotta be silver somewhere. Could have swore I saw some. Balls. There's no silver anywhere. Fuck. Oh well. Screw it. Oh, wrong way. This way. Okay, Dan's, I'm coming. Oh, wait. That's nothing. Adjustable wrench, a Nuka-Cola I don't care about. Cigarette. Wait, wait. Silver! Ha ha! This way. Up here. Okay, what does it do now? Like 20 damage? Laser rifle. 27. Oh shit, I need science. I can't even fucking do it if I wanted to. And I don't have fiber optics. Damn it. Oh well. I tried. This way. I just need like 3 levels, like right now. Just this place. I think that's all. Pins. Man, this is a... We're already 10 minutes over. I need to move maybe just a little bit faster. Oh, I don't want the gun. You can have the gun back. Okay. Down. Just down there. You're dead. Bobby pin, subway token. Very great. Duct tape. Some bullets, pre-war money, oh, another terminal we can... Oh, this is back in the lobby, okay. Probably lock the safe again. Okay, can't be that.
Sweet.
Floor safe. Okay, never mind, can't lock the safe back. Good. We're super over time.